A group of 24 persons living with disability in Kisii County have received a boost from the National Fund for the Disabled Kenya. Through Dr. Julia Ojiambo, a trustee in the organization, the fund donated wheelchairs, crutches, knitting equipment, sewing machines, carpentry tools, and salon machines, all worth $500,000. Dr. Ojiambo said the fund is committed to empowering persons living with disability using specific flagship projects.
They have started now on a journey for self-sufficiency. They will come out of dependence and become useful members of the community, of the family, and of our society.
Kisii County Commissioner Godfrey Kegochi pledged to ensure the donated equipments will be utilized properly.
Some of the beneficiaries, they end up selling these equipments that they have been given. But we will make sure, and we have confirmed to Madam Professor, that you make sure you monitor and see that the people who have benefited, they make use of them, and there will be no question of maybe any item getting lost or stolen or maybe sold.
Beneficiaries, including Jacqueline Kinanga, a trained hairdresser, say the donation will boost her business and empower others.
Kupitia hapa, nitaelimisha wale wengine ambao hawajajua kwamba kuna hizi vifaa na pali zinapatikana ili wajiregister na pia waweze kuapply ndio waweze kupata.
Lena Karanja, Lunchtime News.